And Al Horford for this Celtic team is a difference maker on both sides of the floor. Defensively, as Steph Curry knocked down little runner.
Petrulia against Baines. Couple of tough guys down low as Curry steps back, nails the three. And Curry's 2 for 2 to start.
As a coach, you love him forever. I know how you can speak about Charles Oakley coaching him and the things that he did on a nightly basis. Range post-up isolation situations. He can take the pressure off of Kyrie Irving on the offensive end.
Curry launches and connects. Steph Curry red hot to start. 5 of 6 from the field. The 4 All-Stars and Iguodala out there. Curry for 3. 7 straight points.
Jaylen Brown, but he also said he expects a different type of defense. He said the Warriors are great at mixing it up, and they've got to be better at slipping screens when they trap Kyrie to really open up the offense.
9 turnovers now for the Celtics. Pass inside, beautiful look, Durant to Curry, back-to-back buckets for Steph Curry. 3-point percentage. Curry again, Steph Curry from downtown. Curry again to the basket. Scoop layup. It's good. Sweet shot from Steph Curry. And the Warriors go up by 3.
Night in and night out. Disrespecting them. Talking to them. Throwing the basketball at their legs. That's not how you handle it.
Curry for 3. And the lead back up to 7. That's his 6th three-pointer. It's 75-68. It's in 27 minutes. 6 of 10 from three-point range. Caspi to Looney. Finds Curry. Curry fires. Again, Steph Curry. 18 points here on the third.
Action is coming back to him. Great job of being patient, setting screens, and getting him open. That's Chef Curry with the shot.
He has been on quite a tear. Warriors have led by as many as 10 here in the fourth quarter. Curry to the basket. High off the glass. Ends inside. Horford flips it up. He's short. Tip by Morris won't go, and Curry gets the rebound. Curry for 3. Bang! And Green will reset. Curry being chased by multiple Celtics. To the basket. Layup. Bang shot is good. Timeout Boston. Warriors up by 5 with 108 to play.